bad neck, so they put the guy in with the longest neck in the NFL, Mike Glennon, getting the start against the Finns. Scoreless game in the first. Looking for Darius Slayton and doing Daniel Jones things. Getting picked off by Xavien Howard, his fourth of the year for Howard. 26th since 2016, most in the NFL. Second quarter, game tied at 3. Tua! Welcome back Devontae Parker to the lineup. Activated off the injured list. Tua, his third straight game, completing at least 70% of his passes. Everybody's always ripping on Tua. He's just efficient. He's not flashy. But how about this work by Mac Hollins? Got all contorted and still got your toe drag swag, Burleson. 1-2. And Miami's up 10-3 at the break. Hey, don't look now. They're in this playoff picture. They got a bye, and then they got the Jets. Man, oh, man. Jalen Phillips, rookie, has been solid this year. Mike Glennon got up close and personal with the kid. There's one. And here comes another, giving Jalen Phillips 8.5 sacks. That is a Dolphins rookie record. Remember, they've only been keeping sacks as a stat since 1982. But it's reason to do several forward rolls. If I did that in kindergarten, I would have thrown up on that mat back then. Fourth quarter, Dolphins lead. We showed you all the great highlights. They're only up 4. Tua to Jalen Waddle, his other outstanding rookie. 9 catches, 90 yards, and then 5 plays later, finding Isaiah Ford. They don't have a ton of household names yet, but they're battling. They started 1-7. They're now 6-7 as they head into the bye. The Dolphins' D, fifth straight game of 17 or fewer points allowed. That is a Bryant.